Operator, please reconsider. You know how dangerous this is. The sentience will be here in force. This is why you bring a Warframe to these things.
My Warframe is here. I just have to find it.
Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
You have relived this moment countless times, but our minds are linked now. We'll face this together. This poison he's given you, it has taken your will away. You are a victim as much as your son.
Sorry, Aizer. The time has come.
We are together.
I am honored to be your son.
Ballas did this. Not you.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm not going to kill your boy. You are.
We had created monsters we couldn't control. We drugged them, tortured them, eviscerated them. We brutalized their minds, but it did not work. Until they came. And it was not their force of will, not their void devilry, not their alien darkness. It was something else. It was that somehow, from within the derelict horror, they had learned a way to see inside an ugly, broken thing. And to take away its pain.
We accept this memory and move beyond its reach.
Operator, you did it! Your transference signal is clean, synchronized with that Warframe.
Mark a path to extraction. We've got one last mission before this is done.
Marking, but I'm detecting a mass of sentient forces converging on your location. Quickly, you may be able to escape.
No. Let them come.
Operator, we have no idea what Ballas is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ortis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play?
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Operator, there is much to be done. Please consult the navigation console.